Good night. My name is Ida Reyes. Tonight I'll be presenting, should employees with tattoos or visible piercing be allowed in the workplace? These are examples of tattoos and visible piercing. Tonight I'll be discussing five main points. The definition of tattoos and visible piercing, the history of tattoos and visible piercing, the reasons why employers may not allow employees with tattoos and visible piercing in the workplace. How does the size and location of tattoos and visible piercing have negative impact in the workplace? Can tattoos or visible piercing hinder an employee from performing his or her duties in the workplace? Definition. Tattoos, according to Wikipedia, a tattoo is a form of body modification where a design is made by inserting inks, dyes, and pigments, either could be permanent or temporary, into the dermis layers of the skin to change the pigment. Visible piercing is a form of body modification or cutting a part of the human body, creating an opening to insert a jewelry in any part in the body. The history of tattoos and visible piercing. Tattoos and visible piercing have been a form of practice from ancient time. It was also practiced at suppression during the 1830s. There was evidence showing that 5,300 years ago, tattoos were used to heal wrist joints and discomfort. Tattoos and visible piercing were found in mummies. For example, the oldest tattoo was found 5,200 years ago in a frozen mummy well known as Iceman, named Otzlar Alps in Australia. Several women were known to have linear face tattoos in Canada and New Zealand. For example, women were found wearing jewels in their nose, ear, tongue, and lips. Tattoos are known from ancient Egypt, South America, Eskimo in Greenland, and Canada, also from Africa and to the Pacific Ocean. Reasons why employers may not allow employees with tattoos and visible piercing in the workplace. Why it is considered unprofessional having employees with tattoos and visible piercing at the workplace. Also, in some organizations, employees with tattoos and visible piercing is considered a bad trait for the organizations. Also, employees with tattoos may give a bad image to the company organization. For some customers might think that the organization hired irresponsible, unqualified, or delinquent employees to do the job. That's why many companies would think that tattoos will give bad image to the company. Also, employees with body modification will distract and scare customers and co-workers. Some of them will be afraid of people who have tattoos in their bodies. Why does the size and location of tattoos and visible piercing affect employees in the workplace? The size and location of tattoos and visible piercing influence a lot of judgments. Small tattoos are less attractive than large tattoos, and it is seen more in females. Studies have shown that large tattoos are more acceptable in the male than in females. The placement of tattoos have different meanings. For example, a tattoo that is placed on a chest is a symbol of love and affection. Some location and designs of tattoos express emotion, feelings of happiness and anger. To continue, the size and location of tattoos or visible piercing have a negative impact in the workplace. For example, the location and design of a tattoo may have some negative impact in the workplace. For example, it is said that person with tattoos belongs to a gang. Also, this affects employees in the workplace because employers will not want to hire people who who are gang members. The different location and designs of different have different meanings of a tattoo. For example, a cross in the chest means princess of thieves. That tattoo is showing a symbol what the person is expressing. Can tattoos are visible person hinder an employee from performing his or her duties in the workplace? Tattoos on visible person does not affect employees' performance. Most people with tattoos and body modification are well-educated individuals with a profession. For example, doctors, teachers, people who work at the banks, and people who have other careers. Most employees with tattoos are intelligent individuals. The ink in the skin will not stop them from doing their job. Companies should not worry about the products and services the employee will produce and not about the tattoos and the body modification, as Wong 2005 mentioned. Most employees with tattoos and body modification have experience and knowledge on the job. Some people do tattoos because they want to express their feelings and emotions from a loved one that has died. In my conclusion, overall, it is a negative perception that employers have against those with tattoos and visible person. Having a visible tattoo or person may not hinder the job performance of an employee, but it creates a negative perception to many employers. Some people may think that tattoos are an artistic expression, but most people associate tattoos with gangs who have rebellious and destructive behaviors. As a result, professionals with visible tattoos and visible person may not obtain the opportunity to perform and work in a prestigious organization. Thank you. This is my presentation. Do you have any questions? Thank you.